some of the things our mates cannot even imagine us doing. We've been there. And we've been crying to God and asking Him for strength. I want to encourage you. Speak to God and ask deliverance. And that's the prayer I'm going to make for you. Some of us, we need grace for our families.